Doug and Diana Webb have performed locally on a number of occasions. They played at the 2017 Owen County Extension Homemakers Valentine Tea, and they have presented several programs here at the library for the fifth grade students. Diana and Doug are retired music educators, church musicians, and freelance performers in Kentucky and Greater Cincinnati. Jessica Graff joins Mr. and Mrs. Webb in her debut appearance here at Owen County. Jessica is an accomplished wedding musician and a member of two bands, Common Center and Friend and Foe. Jessica is a teaching artist with School Aid. She currently teaches creative expression and passport to the world, sharing her love of music, dance, and art with children, while increasing their global awareness and appreciation for diversity. And with no further ado,
here we go.
All right.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's always a pleasure to come down and do this, and this is the first time that we have done a Celtic program, but Celtic music has such vibrancy and makes us feel alive, and on a snowy evening like today and cold winter feeling, let's bring it to life. We'll have a good trip through the Celtic countries. And we'll be visiting Ireland, England, Wales, and Scotland. And what better way to start than a good old Irish tune, The Bonnie Lass of Bonacard.
Thank you.
think some of the sad laments that occur in Irish music really touches our hearts sometimes. And Jessica's got a beautiful rendition of one called The Dark Isle. Thank you.
called Nurse Megan, and she doesn't like this, but I'm going to call her our Celtic fiddler. We'll play this. Scottish piece, and it's called The Mist-Covered Mountains of Home, and you can almost sense the fog settling over the mountains as we travel over the hills in Scotland. The Mist-Covered Mountains of Home. Thank you. that says Christmas is not doesn't come until we've heard Silent Night. Well, that adage is true with Celtic music, but Celtic music celebrations are not finished until we have done O Danny Boy.
No pressure on me at all.
They're called planksticrilly and planksticrew. That's a mouthful. The word planksticrilly comes from the Irish erse, which means a lively Irish dance. Crilly is a girl and drew is a boy. So a lively Irish dance for a girl and a boy. Here we go. Thank you. a county in Ireland called Kerry, and this next piece is called the Kerry Dance, which is the dance from the county of Kerry. Sally Gardens, and she goes, whoa, moving much too fast. So it's kind of a sad back up. Yeah, okay. The Sally Gardens.
Thank you.
we're going to do a set of Irish familiar tunes to all of you. Allow the Irish Rose, that's an Irish lullaby. And what's the other one? When Irish Eyes Are Smiling. And we're going to ask you to sing along with us. Well, here's the game plan. Diana will play an introduction, and we will play through that particular tune, and then Jessica will lead you in singing through it. She's handing out the words to it, so you have a sing along with you. So that'll be introduction, instrumental playthrough, and then we will all sing together.
Thank you.
some Irish jigs here. And the first one is kind of a traditional Irish waltz, if you will. It's called Give Me Your Hand.
Thank you.
You've been a delightful audience. Well, I hope you enjoyed our renditions of these tunes and carry a little of it with you. We close with the traditional Irish washerwoman.
Ooh!
We close exactly at 7.
Perfect timing!
Come on, you two.
What we have to do is say encore.
You might not be able to after that.